Hey guys, so today we are going to see the colleges under 3 bells, 90 to 95 percentile range and 95 plus percentile range and 80 to 90 percentile range. Alright, so you all have been preparing for CAT, and as the days are near, so we'll just look out which all colleges you need to apply for the same. Right, so let us start with the 90 to 95 percentile range colleges. So first of all, the first college comes is IMT Ghaziabad. So this is a really beautiful college in the Ghaziabad. It's near like Delhi, and for this last year the cutoff was 91 percentile for its dual country program, that is DCP course. That is 1 year in Ghaziabad and 1 year in Dubai. So the second college that comes, and for the Ghaziabad, for its main PGDM course, which is at only Ghaziabad 2 years course, it has a cutoff of 93 percentile. Alright, so let us move on to the second college, which is XIMB, which is Xavier's Institute of Management in Bhubaneswar. So it is also a really good college. It accepts, yeah, and one more thing, IMT accepts CAT, ZAT and GMAT scores. Alright, so you can apply with any of this course in this college, right? So the second college which comes is XIMB, which is in Bhubaneswar. Its cutoff was also somewhere around 91 percentile. So it basically has two types of admission process. One is for the domicile people and another is for non-domicile. So the cutoffs are like, it varies for domicile and non-domicile. It is a bit low for domicile people, as they should get the advantage of the same. Alright, and XIMB also accepts CAT, ZAT and GMAT scores. So it has basically three types of programs. One is its BM, that is business management. Second is HRM, which is HR management. And the third one is RM. It has also one more program. And for this, like for HRM, they also accept NMAT scores, right? And its NMAT cutoff is somewhere around 204, like 200 to 205. It ranges in this range. Yeah, and for this, there is no sectional cutoff in NMAT. So if you guys have scored, let's say around 204 or 5 marks, but let's say you have not cleared the sectional cutoff for verbal or any of the section, then you can apply to this college. But for this, you have to apply to this college beforehand only. Alright, so now let us move on to the third college. So third college is like MICA, which I keep it in this category. For the main reason is that it has its own exam, which we call as MICAT. Alright, and it, like, you have to have your CAT, ZAT or GMAT score, because this is like they consider both of the scores and then gives you a call. We'll also take up a separate session on MICA and how the admission process for MICA is and so on and so forth. And the fourth college is Great Lakes. So it also has a really good campus and it also accepts CAT, ZAT and GMAT scores. So one more important thing, in whichever college you can see that there is a GMAT score involved, so you have to apply separately through GMAT. It's like you, on the day of GMAT, you have 5 options, 5 colleges to apply. So if this college are not in your range, then you have to separately apply on GMAT website, that is mba.com. Alright. So this is a thing for GMAT. If you want to apply, then you also have to apply through GMAT, which is mba.com, in this colleges. Alright. So moving on, let's talk now about, like, we are done with 90-95 percentile. I know that I have missed a lot of colleges, but these are the major colleges that I had to talk about. Alright, so now let us move on to 95 plus percentile range colleges. Right. So 95 plus. I'll also talk about 99 plus colleges as well. So talking about 95 plus percentile range, so the first college which comes in my mind is MDI Gurgaon. It's a really beautiful college. It is known for marketing, And it's like, if you talk about his summer placements and the final placements are really good placements. Like I had one of my friend who had 1.5 lakh package for summers. So he earned 3 lakhs in just 2 months, man. That's crazy. All right. So yeah, this also accepts CAT. This only accepts CAT score. And for this, you have to have 95 plus percentile. Like that's the bare minimum. All right. And this is a really good college and you have to apply before CAT exam. It has a separate form and the forms are already available on the internet. And for that, you have to apply before CAT exam. After CAT exam, even if you score, let's say 99 percentile, but you won't get a call from MDI Gurgaon. Right, so please, if you think that you are good enough to score 95 plus percentile, then please apply to MDI Gurgaon. All right, so MDI Gurgaon is a really good college, but if you have a factor of fees, then this is not the college for you because its fees is a bit high. Like the whole MBA thing will cost you somewhere around 22 to 23 lakhs. So you also have to take all these things into mind because you know you are actually investing a lot for all these colleges. You are investing in forms. You are investing in entrance exams like CAT, ZAT, GMAT, NMAT, CMAT, CET, SNAP, TISTNET, whichever exam you are giving. So you are, and almost every exam has, let's say, 2000 to 1500 fees. So please plan your finance accordingly and based on your mock score, and if you think that you can pull it off, then please apply. All right, the second college which we are going to talk about is SPJ. I'll also make a separate video on SPJ because this college has two types of calls. So one is profile based and another is non-profile based, right? So it's a really, really good college. It has an average placement package of 22 plus lakhs. Man, it's crazy. So for profile-based calls, what you have to have is that you should have a really good profile. And the cutoff for profile-based call is 85 percentile. And the sectional cutoff for quant, verbal, and DI is 75, 75, 75. So it accepts CAT, ZAT, GMAT, all the scores, but you have to have a bare minimum of 85 percentile and 75, 75, 75 in each of the sectional cutoffs. All right, so for SPJ, there are two types of call. One is the profile based call and another is that non-profile based call. For the profile based call, the forms are already out. I'll make a video on it for sure. And for the non-profile based call, the cutoff, like, it depends on your profile and like it. So basically, what in profile comes, basically first we'll talk about that. So for profile, they check your academic, like how good is your 10th, 12th and your bachelor's, right? And after that, if you have scored, let's say 90, 90 and 8 plus, then it's a really good profile as compared, like if we talk about the academic profile. And another thing which comes into profile is the versatility factor. Like your extracurriculars, your co-curriculars, if you have presented any paper somewhere, or you have good sports, or you've been a good artist, music artist or something like that. And it also checks your work experience. Freshers can also apply, but if you have a relevant work experience, then it would add up a really lot, man. So this is about SPJ. And for non-profile based calls, you have to have 98 plus percentile. Like, it depends that sometimes you might also get a call at a lower percentile, but for the conversion factor, this has to be done, right? So 98 is the bare minimum. If your profile is not that good enough, then please target 98 plus percentile. And talking about the non-profile, it's like, you will be called, like, after your CAT results, your 85, if you have 85 plus percentile, your call stands. If you don't have, then you won't get a call, right? So please try to get this percentile. All right, now talking about the third college in 95 plus percentile range, So that is NEETI. Actually, NEETI comes in 98.5 plus percentile range. So we'll talk it like later. So the third college is IIT Madras, IIT Roorkee, IIT Kanpur, IIMs like the new IIMs, IIM Nagpur, Visakhapatnam, Sirmaur, Jammu, Amritsar, Sambalpur, and so on and so forth. So if you have around 95 plus 95 to 97, 96, let's say percentile, then these are the colleges, safe colleges you might get a call from, right? All right. So now let's talk about the 98 plus percentile range. So the first college which comes in my mind is NEETI. So if you want to get into operations management, this is the college to go. Like, and for this college you should have, I don't remember as such, but it's around 98.5 plus percentile, and the sectionals are also like pretty high enough. So you have to be good in each and every section if you want to crack NEETI, right? And the second college, which is the FMS, so it is the best college for in terms of ROI. Like, it has a really low fees and high return on investment, right? So for FMS, if you are a general engineer male, then please please target 99 plus. So this is a bare minimum for you guys if you want to convert this college, right? This is all about FMS. The third college which I will be talking about is IIM Indore, Kozhikode, and Lucknow. All these colleges, the safe score is around 98.5 plus percentile. And like, I'm not like guaranteeing you that you will get a call at 98.5 plus, but it's a safe score. You will get a call if your accreds, it also depends on your accreds. If your accreds are decent enough, you'll get a call from these colleges. And talking about the 99 plus colleges for like general engineers, so it would be IIM A, B, and C. So I don't think so I need to talk more about them because like they are pretty renowned colleges. And for them, like, it's like if you are a general engineer, then please target 99.5 plus for these colleges. So this was all about this video. So if you want to have more content on all this stuff, like if on any specific college also, I'm ready to make about the video, and this is all about it. So please like see which range you are currently lying. Like, let's say you are giving mocks and your scores are like your percentile range is 90 to 95, then you should actually fill these colleges as well. This would be your safe colleges, and fill two three colleges of 95 plus, which will be your target colleges, or like not realistic but unrealistic colleges as well, like 99 plus. All right. So this was all about it. So please, please like give some mocks, analyze yourself, and if you feel that you can crack these colleges, then please go for it. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much. Bye.